going over slowly sideways. Rest the temporary creatures, spending all of their days waiting for the flow to buckle down below their belts, crashing into yet another drifting continental sound.
Moving without motion, screaming without sound, across an open ocean, lying there on temporary ground.
Moving without motion, screaming without sound, across an open ocean, lying there on temporary ground. The old explorers had it easy, they discovered nothing new, but returned on home with answers of sad existence clues. All the creatures have a heart now, nothing but God is left to know, and why he left us all here hanging with an illusion of a home.
Moving without motion, screaming without sound, across an open ocean, lying there on temporary ground.
Moving without motion, screaming without sound, across an open ocean, lying there on temporary ground.
Ah! curtains on when you wander through my door. And your friends won't see you to the end, I'm sure, but you love them anyhow. Lost feelings of love, lost feelings of love that hover above me. Lost feelings of love, lost feelings of love that hover above me. Me the most drop by, 'cause they know they can find me here, and they claim to be held from me in chains, but come on, they're guilty as sin, my dear. As time goes on, and alone I build my own home to be sure that nobody can touch me now. Theirs. They take like Caesar and nobody cares. Live like Caesar and nobody cares. I can't bring myself to take without penance, atonement or sweat from my brow. Though the world may be spoiled and getting worse every day, don't they feel like they cheated somehow? I feel like I've been cheating somehow. Stop what you're doing and get back in line. I hear this from people all the time. I'm tired of being told what to do. Yeah, I'm sick of being told what to do. Not mothers, not children, not kings. Not one single person on God's golden shore is entitled to one single thing. We don't deserve a single damn thing.
Let you hold on to it for me, 'cause without my skull to amplify my sounds, it might get boring. I've got the width of the staircase with atomic clock precision, and the phases of the moon directing all of my decisions like this. Columbo, and get my feelings hurt and move to New York like I'm Dumbo. Don't you want to lose the part of the brain that has opinions? To not even know what you are doing, or care about yourself or your species in the billions. Yeah, I have to spill it out. Oh, whatever's in my mouth.
whatever you feed me, I'll feed you right back. But it will do no good.
Two birds sitting there perfectly still. One of them up to no good. The other one doing what he totally should.
I think I found the culprit. Looks like you, it must be you. Can't find nothing better yet. What's the matter with you? You got nothing to do.
Birds of a feather may lay together, but the uglier one is always under the gun. Birds of a feather may lay together, but the uglier one is always under the gun.
Birds of a feather may lay together, but the uglier one is always under the gun.
Birds of a feather may lay together, but the uglier one.
There's a social code, so walk straight down the middle now and do what we're never be fulfilled. Forever stressed out and impatient, always saying just over the next hill. Always saying just over the next hill. Who is the telling who what to do? Being able is to freedom, what wanting is too cruel. It's harder than it seems, which one of them's the fool? Is freedom a gift that we only give to the ones that say I love you? One is desire and the other is the means. Like I wanna hold you and see you and feel you in my dreams. But that's not possible, something simply will not let me.